Hey, buddy. You mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that? They sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Here she is. Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit. About the only thing to do in this town is kill time at the shopping mall. What was that? The army? Yeah.
Looks like taking a helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street.
Thank you.
town. Take me there.
Roger.
Top of that mall?
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you are nuts.
All right, listen. Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop.
Reporter, aren't you?
Yeah, no.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, go on the battlefield alone, no crew. So, what's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's, something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead.
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about! What the...
Hey!
the hell are you people doing? Run! Quick, move! Get over here! Everyone, move this way! Quick, to the stairs! Move!
Over there!
Fantastic!
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up.
God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
Gotta help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on. I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat. find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it! Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!
got away. Who was that anyway?
I don't know. Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. And right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry, I've got nothing to tell you. Look, I don't know what Jesse told you, but as far as I'm concerned, we're through working together. So you cover your zombie story and leave the rest to us.
You guys are looking for someone here, aren't you? Hmm?
Who is that? Where did you take it?
You help me, I help you.
You're one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? A hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
I try. You got a point?
You win, Frank. Let's work together. Jesse and I are DHS agents. And yes, we are looking for the man in that picture.
You're with Homeland Security. Is that guy a terrorist or something? I took that picture in the entrance plaza. Right near the front door.
The entrance plaza. You're sure?
Hey! So do I have your permission to cover this story? Or not? Yeah!
Thank you.
Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can guarantee me safe passage.
Just open this gate. Just open this gate. It's for your protection.
I am not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby. Sir.
Thank you and goodbye.
Dr. Barnaby?
Goodbye.
Well, what happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? Anyone there? 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 Hello? 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 Anyone there? Anyone there? Hello? Right.
Got it. I don't think so.
Follow me!
Okay. Gotcha! Gotcha.
You got it. Not gonna happen.
We found our next contestant! We're gonna take out that dude and snatch his old lady!
Follow me!
Thank you very much. So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta line out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right. We've got to deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something, too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now. At noon, it's my ride.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right, then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter fee. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
All right.
Thank you very much.
No! I understand. What's happened?
Ah! Time flies when you're having fun. And 3 years have already flown by while we at the Willamette Parkview Mall have been having fun bringing you quality goods at reasonable prices. Please join us next month, starting on the 10th, for our third anniversary extravaganza. With fun activities for the whole family, you can't afford to miss the fun. The Willamette Parkview Mall. Come spend your cares away.
Bye. Yes.